Wells v. Cooper.
Defendant doing DIY fit a door handle to a back door. Claimant shut the door and the handle came off, making the claimant fall backwards down a flight of stairs. Court held that a reasonably competent carpenter would do the work to a similar standard as the man.